So Jay, what was that again? The question is,
will beer freeze on the deck in a fridge if it's unplugged in the wintertime if it goes down to minus 30?
That's right.
I don't think so.
So
I think it's insulated.
I thought that
fridge is all insulated.
But I would agree with the insulation part, except that it can only insulate from the heat that you put in there. Whatever is in there. And over time, just like you say, the ice in a cooler will melt, and the I think the better question would be, if you plug the fridge in, will it stay at the temperature that you've set the fridge at, even if the outside is much colder?
Well, they're trying to maintain that temperature.
It can't warm itself up. But there is heat generated by the motor.
Can you unplug a little pin out of it that keeps the light on?
That's right.
The light on inside.
And how much warmth will that create?
Mythbusters time.
Yeah, I think so.
Can we write a letter to Mythbusters and say, guys, this is what we want to do?
Yeah, we got to find out.
I'm worried about my beer in my fridge on the deck.
That's right.
We'll think of something.
In Central Ontario.
Canada.
Canada.
That's right.
Hey.
Is there a floor on that thing?